Just did a reload there. You can see, pretty dark, but now the temperature is slowly climbing. That's the stack temperature on the left. Very slowly climbing. And the temperature on the right, 85, that's the surface temperature of the stove. So far it seems to be working quite well.